2020, Dell changed things up again, launching a 17-inch thin and light mobile workstation, giving for more screen real estate along with more powerful components and cooling capabilities, both of which your average CAD user won't turn down. Precision 5770 is the third generation of this form factor, and while it is the largest in the Precision 5000 series, it helps to give some perspective. This 17-inch infinity screen with tiny bezels provides a much larger amount of screen real estate in a system that is more in line with a typical 15.6-inch sized laptop, and still features a webcam and microphone within those slim bezels at the top of the screen. CPU-wise, it features the same 45-watt Intel 12th generation CPUs, up to 14 cores, as the other two models in the range. However, the 5770 can support the more powerful NVIDIA RTX A3000 12GB graphics card, and its larger size and advanced vapor chamber cooling allows it to run its components at higher power limits for extended periods, while still being highly portable. This makes it a better fit for more demanding workloads, including datasets with many thousands of components, simulation, and GPU accelerated visualization using SolidWorks Visualize. Tipping the scales at under 2.2 kilograms, this really redefines the balance of screen size and portability. All in all, the 5000 series ups the performance over the Precision 3000 series while offering thinner form factors with a more robust aluminium and carbon fibre chassis. You can have more confidence of tackling the rigours of frequent travel, you just have to decide which of the three models suits your needs.